Falco on the left side to Cornwall in the corner for Terry. Three. Swish. Lance Terry. Front of the iron. No good. Pulled down inside by Mann. Put it back up and in. The man between the circles back on the wing. Terry open. Three over Tavion. Yes. They continue to get open on the perimeter.
And their leading score from last year went to Marquette.
Two, and in the corner for a three is Falco, and he blisters it deep in the corner. There's the corner open. Falco faked the three, drives in hard on McKnight, and scores! Shot up, spins to his left. He's a left-handed player. Bassey blocked this hook shot. Reed gets it again. Fires it up, falling away with the right hand. He bites Cornwall to the top of the key, deep to Terry. Launching a go-ahead three. Perfect.
Knocked him away like a pesky fly at a picnic. And took that one in and put it home.
Anthony Seldon open. Here's Sears, dribbles all the way under on Anderson, puts it up and in with his back to the basket. He laid it up over the taller Anderson and scored.
Kissed it off the right angle. Two for Western.
Right wing three by Seldon's a beauty. He's hit two in a row from over there. And Gardner Webb running. Sears against Tavion, gets it over to Falco, or Falco rather, and Falco lays it in. Hollingsworth, hook pass to Sears, three over Cooper. Yes. And Gardner Webb hits another three.
Says the two losses that Hilltoppers had, it was not the case.
Well, after the missed free throw in the front end from the wing, out top now to Cornwall. He'll launch it from deep. Swish. Another made three. And Gardner Webb is winning his Mississippi Valley State. Falco to the paint. Hook shot over the leaping Bassey. Up off the window and in.
And he got the opportunity.
Here is Sears. Frampton's got to be better than that defensively.
Oh, no doubt.
Open three, didn't shoot it out top to Cornwall. He'll fire a three, and Gardner Webb's back in it. Gardner Webb has scored eight in a row.